just pull the pot out of the fire and the ash, and I'm gonna rinse it off. This is one we did on the Arizona Adventure 2020. Oh, isn't that sharp?
You see where it didn't have oxygen on the inside, it caused that clouding. Great burnishing job by Evan.
Cool little oil lamp. Little salsa dish for tacos later. Just a little bit of a crack at the rim. Came out pretty nice. If you would like to join us and do primitive pottery, go on an adventure, see Indian ruins in Arizona, contact us.